the fun, the run, and the fitness. That's what the annual Fiesta Marathon presented by TXU Energy is all about.
It's a great opportunity for you to just go out there, be outdoors, you know, just challenge yourself, see how much you can run. I mean, don't go out there saying, oh, it's going to feel horrible if I don't place in the top 10. No, it's not about that. It's about being around other people in the community that want to go out there. It's a good exercise. It's a good way to meet other people in the area.
It's also a good way to meet the tourists from across the country and Mexico who come to the Rio Grande Valley to take part in the Valley's only Boston qualifying marathon.
It's also an economic boost for the city of McAllen. Anytime you have heads in beds, as we call them in our hotels, people that come and visit our city, there's always an economic benefit from that.
In fact, nearly 35% of the 1,200 participants in last year's marathon were tourists who brought more than their running shoes. They also brought their wallets.
Besides the money that they spend here while they're here, it gives them an opportunity to see our area and see what a great and wonderful area we have. And if they bring their families with them, you know, it could be return business for us.
Return business that helps bolster the Rio Grande Valley's already strong economy. But it's not just about the money. It's also a chance to show off all that the Rio Grande Valley has to offer.
People really get a chance to see what the Rio Grande Valley is all about, and that the race actually tours through an agricultural area. Something we don't find anymore in the Rio Grande Valley. We also travel through the nice Ansel Duas Park, so they actually get a chance to see some of the most beautiful wildlife that flies into the south at this time of the year.
Our Museum of Fine Arts is also a great place to go. We've got something called Science in the Sphere. Children or people of all ages go over there and see, you know, how our globe revolves around so many things. And of course, we're best known for our shopping. We've got the La Plaza Mall that's got a lot of great stores and great products for all kinds of people.
I think that's one of the things that has helped us in this area is getting people to come down here and see what we're all about.
And apparently they like what they see. When the race began in 2006, there were only 500 runners. The marathon has been setting new records ever since.
In 2007, we decided we're going to do a little more marketing for it. And at that time of the year, we actually partnered up with TXU Energy. And they really helped us build our numbers. 2007, we had 1,057 participants. And in 2008, TXU Energy still believes in us, and they've come on board. And in 2008, we had 1,250 participants.
Local leaders say they expect continued growth.
I think if it's marketed well, we know what happens with the marathons in the larger cities, Boston and New York, and there's no reason why we can't do that here.
And while it's not quite as big as a New York marathon just yet, witnessing how the Fiesta Marathon presented by TXU Energy brings tourists and the entire Rio Grande Valley together for one day and for one cause is big enough for local leaders and communities.
It's something that everyone shares an interest in. We should all share an interest.
I like to believe that we all take a sense of ownership, even though it happens to be located in our city in McAllen. It's something that belongs to the Rio Grande Valley, belongs to all of us.